Sabrina! Sabrina!
Clinton was better educated than most of the people in the room. He was probably smarter than most of the people in the room, but he was not more informed than most of the people in the room, because he was the president. The president has jurisdiction over all of the policy territory of the federal government, all of it, from domestic policy to foreign policy, and the experts in the room usually are only very highly informed about their subject, that one subject, taxation or national defense.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Chloe, Chloe, come over here, she fell. Come on, Chloe. Come over here. Come on. Come on. That was actually quite spectacular. Fell over backwards.
A few times, right there in the meeting, but that was very rare. And he took his time when he did that, when he made those decisions, sitting right there in the room with us. And there was no 60-second time limit on his decision-making. And so, if we want debates to more realistically show what a candidate might be like as president, there should be 10 people on the stage, but only two candidates. And each candidate should have five advisors in all the different policy arenas sitting right behind them, exactly the way all cabinet members do when they testify to Congress. And those advisors should be able to pass notes to the candidate the way they pass notes to cabinet members when they are testifying. And we should give the candidates the questions in advance so that we can get their best, most wonderful answers. Job of President of the United States.